Hello YouTube. Today we're going to see how to fix easy anti-cheat untrusted system file error in New World or any other game which is using easy anti-cheat. To fix this, follow the steps. Launch your Steam application, then go to New World or any other game you want to fix this error. Then click on Properties. Then you have to go to Browse Local File. Then File Explorer will open. Just click on Easy Anti-Cheat and then go to Easy Anti-Cheat Setup.exe. Right click and run it as administrator. Then you have to click on New World in Easy Anti-Cheat and repair the service. Once the repairing is done, just click on Finish. If the first solution doesn't work, follow the second solution. So you have to go to Easy Anti-Cheat folder and then go to Launcher. Once you go to Launcher, you can see this Easy Anti-Cheat Launcher. So right click on it and just go to Properties. And here in the compatibility, go and check, run the program as administrator and click on apply and just click on OK. So this will fix the error. If you're still facing the issue, just update and restart the Steam application. After that, try to launch the game. It should work. Also, you can try uninstalling the game from Steam and try to reinstall the game again. This is how you have to fix the error. Just tell me in the comment section below which solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.